Well, new tonight, a Chicago man has been arrested in Ames after a woman was shot and sent to the hospital. Police say they got the call just before 3 p.m. this afternoon. Officers found the woman shot in her upper body on Mortensen Road, not too far away from Highway 30 and South Dakota Avenue. She was taken to a Des Moines hospital. About half an hour later, police arrested 33-year-old Lydon Dembry. He's charged with attempted murder.